If a person who tests HIV positive is concerned that notifying a partner may seriously affect their health or safety, or the health and safety of someone close to them, such as a child, the person is referred for domestic violence services. Partner notification is delayed until it is safe to proceed.